people start pointing fingers and what's wrong with this team, I think it goes right through the whole organization. I think Pierre Dorion has made some mistakes, not getting a defenseman. I think there are problems with the way this team is constructed.